Good morning, St. John's. Coming to you live from the TV4 studio, I'm Nathan Friesner alongside the Jacob Moon. Today is a prayer service after third period Titans schedule, and these are your Tuesday morning announcements.
Attention juniors, class rings will be available for pickup today in the Cardi Fox Commons during all lunch periods. Remaining balances can be paid online or in person with cash or a money order, and must be paid in full to receive an order. Contact the main office with any questions.
The SJJ hockey team will face off against that school on Bancroft at this year's Winterfest, December 22nd at Fifth Third Field in downtown Toledo. And Spirit sweatshirts are available for purchase online. Online pre-orders can be placed until Monday, November 29th at 3 p.m. Check your email for a message from Ms. Saba containing the pre-order link.
Tickets for December 3rd's basketball game against that school on Bancroft are now available for purchase online. This year's home game will be played at the University of Toledo's Savage Arena, with a JV tipping off at 6 p.m. and the varsity at 7:30 p.m. Please be aware, tickets will not be available at the door, and no student IDs or passes will be accepted. All tickets must be purchased online. Visit sjjtitans.com/tickets to secure your seats.
Now over to Studio C with the Christian Service Corps team.
Going. Me and Omar here from the Christian Service Corps team. A little report for Christmas off campus. Seniors, you can expect an email from Ms. Hall regarding all the gifts you got to get, by when. We're going to be in the Christian Service office all next week. In the morning, you can drop them off. Get ready. Christmas off campus is December 6th. Get pumped. Omar, anything to say?
Over to the weather with Tornado Teamer.
No, sir.
Now over to weather with Tornado Teamer.
The weather report with Tornado Teamer.
What's good, y'all? Tornado Teamer on a Tuesday, which means it's a triple T. Tornado Teamer on a Tuesday. Woo woo! All right, outside is 26, below freezing. Bust out your winter coats. What it's looking like today, it's going to be really cold. It's good, not even going to reach the 40s. The high is going to be 39, it's going to look like. Wednesday, okay, the 50s is going to be a little warmer. Thursday, you know, Thanksgiving, 46. Then Friday, it's going to be 36. Then Saturday, game day, the Ohio State University against the Poopigan Wolverines. You know, we finna take that dub. C.J. Stroud's going to go off. Go Bucks. And turkey's overrated. Ham squad, back to desk.
That's all we got for St. John's. Oh.